ladies and gentlemen, there's complete chaos sweeping over the nation. And next, the world. Yes, you heard me, the world. You cannot run, and you certainly cannot hide from Beatlemania. Yes, you heard me right, Beatlemania. The correct definition would be an extreme enthusiasm for the Beatles. That's right, a pop group has created all this pandemonium. Are you worried your child may be a Beatlemaniac? Check for these signs. Has your child been showing an extreme obsession with this group? She loves you, yeah. Has your child become emotionally distraught when hearing the music of, seeing the footage of, or simply hearing the word, Beatles? And she told me what to say, yeah. She said she loved you, and you know that can't be bad. Yes, she loved you, and you know you should be glad. She said you. Has your child been out of hand lately? But now she says she knows you're not the hurting kind. And finally, has your child cried, screamed, fainted, or simply lost control in the presence of the Beatles? If so, your child may be a Beatlemaniac. I recently had an interview with a Beatlemaniac, and here's what she had to say about the situation. Have the Beatles changed your life? Yes! Would you say for the better or for the worse? Obviously for the better! Would you identify yourself as a Beatlemaniac? Yes! Are you alright?
I think so!
Believe it or not, that was the best interview I could get out of these crazed teens. This is a time of crisis. They are taking over the nation, your nation, and your world. So please, stay safe, stay indoors, and... And stay away from Beatlemaniacs.
Get all the news from the most talked about news department on TV every weekday on ABC TV.